It's not just our parents, it's not just our genes, it's then when one of us would go on stage, the other one would loudly clap and it's only both of us say we're very good. But at least in that we knew that we placed each other here. So when we are dying in our place with the mic in our hand, if we look at one pair of eyes, that eye is saying, ah, very good, very good. And then that gives you the confidence to go on and finish that. Yeah, because it's just that push that you need. And like she said and she said, once you do that and you cross that, things are not so bad.
And even if they're bad, sometimes they'll be very bad, sometimes they'll be horrible. Still, the graph of confidence will increase. That particular incident might be bad, that event might be a flaw, whatever. But still, the next time you do it, you'll be better than what you were the first time. So doesn't matter if you make mistakes, the next time you'll be better. So graph keeps on increasing.
Thank you.